After the Russian nuclear satellite disaster over Canada, the Legion of Superheroes are puzzled by the human satellite's failure to avert the world's first nuclear accident in space.
Après le désastre des satellites nucléaires des Russes au-dessus du Canada,
King of Legion of Superheroes, the human satellite set by
Jonathan Steele in Washington. The White House hastened to forestall public alarm yesterday over the world's first nuclear accident in space, as a Russian spy satellite, powered by a nuclear reactor, crashed over Canada. President Carter summoned reporters to say that the risks of nuclear contamination were minimal and that the United States had been in close touch with Moscow for several days. Latest from Washington. The only comment made to the press by Dr. Brzezinski of the American National Security Department is, this difficulty in the space age is completely under control. Latest news flash. While top-level talks continue, a detachment of American Marines are evacuating a large area of the Northwest Territories of Canada, centered around the Great Slave Lake, and have started the almost impossible job of cordoning off some of the wildest country in the world. Latest on the satellite. An independent research team in the Arctic have reported a dramatic increase of ground-level radiation in their area. Also, we are receiving reports of livestock deaths from distressed and confused farmers. Similar reports have come in from as far as Newfoundland and Alberta. A news leak from a secret CIA file on high-level radiation tests in the upper atmosphere has come to light. Due to the mounting chaos that is crippling America today since the spread of the deadly gamma ray disease. The report states a direct link with the Soviet nuclear satellite and American defense experiments in northern Canada. It further revealed a bizarre miscalculation in radiation amounts used by the two superpowers that directly resulted in the imbalance of the upper atmosphere's radiation belts that caused the explosion aboard the Cosmos satellite. Killed the human satellite. Thank you.